space. My monitor's telling me I'm about an hour late, but I can't move a muscle cause of my malice state. Then the screen says,
put the bass right away.
But it seems to be 100 years behind the time and date. I can't feel my leg, feels like it's a mile away. I'm lost amongst the universe without a trace. Gravity feels like 1,000 weights. My mind's telling me not much more of it I could take. Then the screen says,
breath, continue to hibernate.
I tried to resist, but instead I lie awake. The screen didn't explain why everything's out of place. An asteroid collided and hit the United States. And at the same time, I wonder how I escaped. The message wasn't interrupted by a violent quake. Freak. I am the lone space cadet. Can anybody out there hear my request? I'm all out of marijuana, all out of food. I need human contact soon, soon, soon. I am the lone space cadet. Can anybody out there hear my request? I'm all out of marijuana, all out of food. I need human contact soon, soon, soon. Pulled by an invisible force, I'm thinking bewildered thoughts as I drift in the course. The monitor tells me I'm being pulled by a tractor beam, but cannot identify exactly what is after me. Damn, could this be something I'm imagining? The fate of a lone human being in a galaxy. This magnetic force that seems so baffling has got me traveling in a pattern with no gravity. I approach this vessel that seems challenging, and at the same time I'm trying to evade drastically. I think to myself, like, why is this happening? Trying to catch my bearings and make use of my mentality. Wondering where my monitor is, what a strategy. I broke free and I quickly headed towards Saturn's rings. Instead they had the wrong guy. Then I said I'm glad I'm imagining these as I went back to sleep. I am the lone space cadet. Can anybody out there hear my request? I'm all out of marijuana, all out of food. I need human contact soon, soon, soon. I am the lone space cadet. Can anybody out there hear my request? I'm all out of marijuana, all out of food. I need human contact soon, soon, soon.
Do something to do, do something.